built a little different than Jordan, a little taller and lankier.
Look at him get the hands in to make contact. That's a terrific at bat. And Fowler drives home Barmas, and the Rockies draw first blood here in the third inning. Man, how did he get his hands in the zone to hit that ball?
He almost didn't. I mean, but watch how much his elbows bend on this swing to get the bat there. He had to pull his hands right into his jersey. And that was in that.